Thank you. A tune called Sinai Summit. We have just produced a new CD, Richard Green and the Brothers Barton. I'm sure you can find it somewhere around here if you know where to look. That tune was written by Paul Barton, our mandolin player. Brilliant young man. Not so young anymore. Another tune by Paul. That's the first cut of our CD. This is the second and third cut we'll be playing sort of next to each other. This is called Sarah's Waltz. you. Time fiddle tune, very old. It's called Yearlings in the Canebrake. We'll be right with you, a little tuning up here. A guitar player who I thought was quite brilliant on that last tune. Yeah, amazing. Lauren Barton. Very good, very good. And our bass player, the only man I'll have on bass ever. His name is Jim Whitney. He's from Brooklyn, New York. Jim Whitney. All right. This is a tune that I wrote for my eldest daughter, whose name is Chelsea. You know. And the tune is called Chelsea's Dream. Thank you. Now back to the old time music. I like to use the old time music sort of to cleanse the palate after doing all this modern stuff. We only do two kinds of music up here. The oldest of the old and the newest of the new. But we're well informed with everything in between. So this is a tune by the Nations Brothers. A really neat old time fiddle band. It's called the Bankhead Blues. Thank you again. Here's another tune, a fairly new one by Paul. It's called the Tsukiyoshi Breakdown. Thank you. It's a treat to play with these guys, let me tell you. Two brothers playing together their whole life. And I got to join up with them. It's great. What do we got now? This is the Little Rabbit. Tune I played 74,000 times, and I never get tired of it. Thank you. I've never done this before, but I'm going to do it now. There's a movie I want you to see. I feel funny because I've really never done this before. It's called An Inconvenient Truth. Yeah, well now, those of you who have seen it, you know what I mean. You got to tell people to see it after you can't help it. And I'd also like to mention that this festival, Rocky Grass, Planet Bluegrass, does a very unusual thing. They called all the people in the bands traveling out here, asked us where we were coming from, wherever it was, by plane, by car, whatever, and then they calculated how much CO2 these airplane trips and car trips let into the atmosphere. They then send a check for an equivalent amount of wind energy to the wind companies, so it'll balance that out. Planet Bluegrass is utterly amazing and unique in this respect. Great, give them a hand. Yes. All right. I never did that before, but it went so well, I think I'll do it again on the next show. This next tune is by Paul. And just a second. This commemorates Paul's wedding anniversary. And the date is also very significant to many people all around the world for different reasons. It's called, the tune is called The 9th of June, Serenade. Thank you. Thank you. 9th of June Serenade. Okay. Here's something I composed for my other daughter, whose name is Savannah. And the best title I could come up with is Savannah Moon. How's that? I think that's a good one. Savannah Moon. No, that's bad. Just tuning up a little here in the heat. Give us a minute. Thank you. Thank you. Let me say one more time. We have a CD of this band just made it, has a new project out. It's entitled Shufflin'. And I'll be out at the tent there to explain any questions you might have about this rather, I hope, different music. So this is the title tune from the album. It's called Shufflin'. Time for water. Shufflin'. One, two, three, and... Thank you. Thank you, Shufflin. Oh, okay. Two more? All right. Okay, we'll do two more. This is the Virgin's Lament. I don't know if that applies to anybody in the audience. Well, some of these little children probably, but they're not lamenting. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We love playing here for you. That's the Northern White Clouds. Lauren Barton, Paul Barton, Jim Whitney. Thank you very much.